Alright guys, welcome back to another live stream. That just frightened the crap out of me. Welcome back to another live stream. Where we're now going to be playing some good old JoJo All-Star Battle R. I'm going to pick up from where we left off. Because last time we played this, we finished all of the, yes, I did get the new DLC. But yeah, last time we did a video, I beat all the panels for part 3. At least we cleared all of part 1, we cleared all of part 2, we did all of part 3. Yeah, I forgot there was like a load of panels for part 3. But now we're on part 4. Obviously we haven't done a lot, we've only done a few of them. We did part 4 Josuke fighting against Rohan, and we've done Josuke versus Okuyasu and Okuyasu versus Shigechi. So I think we could do the side stuff first for this panel. Let's see. Jotaro versus Diavolo. Akira versus Speedwagon, Rohan versus Anasui, and Yoshikage versus Funny Valentine. I think we'll do Jotaro versus Diavolo. Let's see, opponents and attacks increase. To be fair, it's fighting against Diavolo, so it shouldn't be that bad of a fight. Because I know Diavolo with his stand King Crimson is like pre-based. So you have part 4 Jotaro with his stand Star Platinum fighting against Diavolo and his stand King Crimson and Epitaph. I'm gonna throw his ass to the ground. Diavolo, your ass is mine. Okay. Ooh. He's actually learning his moves. Oh, you little bitch. Oh, you little bitch. Oh, come on. Face me, asshole. You know what, I wanna lose this fight, because I wanna use Jotaro's ultimate. There we go, thank you. Thank you, Diavolo. Get on the ground, faggot. No! Alright, get your ass in the ground. Oh, you... Well, I didn't get to see Jotaro's full power attack. But oh well. I mean, a B ranking ain't too bad, really. I mean, we can live with that. Hello, sorry for blowing all of your proportional of your channel. Viewers, followers, etc. The price fell over the... As enticing as your offer sounds, I'm gonna have to turn around and say no, unfortunately. I'm quite happy with where I'm at the moment with everything. Alright. Akira Otoishi with my stand, Red Hot Chili Pepper, fighting against Speedwagon. Come on. Come on. Hey, I lost the fight. There we go. Okay. Damn. Oh, shit. let's retry that. Oh, son of a bitch. Thank you. I think I might have to use a support effect. There we go. So I'm gonna have to cheat this fight. Nice. Yeah, got no choice but to cheat this time around. Hey yo, Raimi Sugimoto! And we got a dramatic finish. Nice. Yeah, that S rank did not feel earned, I will be honest. Let's have a look. Okay, Rohan versus Anasui. Let's go. I think I might need to rewatch part 6 at some point. Oh. He's gonna use his diver down. Just beating me from the inside. Damn. That's a lot of damage. Oh, son of a bitch. Heaven's door. Nice. Oof. I'm gonna corner this bitch. Ah, damn. Ah, fuck. Luckily, I got one more round. Almost there. Just. Oof. That was a big oof. I mean, that B ranking is pretty well earned, I guess. I think we got one more side fight to do now. Yes, we'll do. Yeah, Yoshikage Hira versus Funny Valentine. With a stands, Killer Queen, and Dirty Deeds Done Dirt Cheap. Torshan! So it's exactly the moment. I am reading part 7 as well at the moment online. But to be fair, I'm not too far into part 9, but I know who Funny Valentine is. Oof. Just first strike. You should see Okuyasu and Koichi in the back. Just gonna beat him into a corner. Alright, for blocking my move, I'm gonna send your ass into the Shadow Realm. Shihototoku! Hey! sheer heart attack has no weaknesses. That actually went down a lot smoother than what I thought it did. Alright, so now it's time for Josuke versus, technically Kosaka Kawajiri, but it's actually Yoshikage Kira. But then we got, like, this whole panel to go through yet. Yeah. Player's health continuously drains. Okay. I think we can handle that. As long as I beat him quickly enough. I'm gonna use Crazy Diamond fighting against Bites the Dust. Yes. Shit. I need to dodge, 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 dodge. No. Yes. Shit. There you go, Crazy Diamond, let's go. I know it ain't gonna kill him, but at least it'll be something. Perfect. Alright, let's hope I can actually end this on a, Fuck. Alright, gotta stop him from using Bites the Dust. Ah, shit. he started using Bites the Dust. Damn. Shining Diamond, let's go! Well, Crazy Diamondo. Let's end this bit, bitch boy. Yes. And we got the dramatic finish as well. Let's go, Raimi. Nice. Hell yeah. Alright, I know I've been streaming for about 20 odd minutes, but fuck it. There we go. I had to put my phone back on charge. Alright, so I'm gonna use Koichi, Rohan, Morikira. Alright, so we've got a few more fights to try and do. So we've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Technically 8, including. But that's including, like, the final fight. Because the final fight, obviously, is gonna be Jotaro versus, yeah, Yoshikage. Let's try and think this through. Should I do all the main fights first? Yeah, we'll build up the hype. Alright, so. Yep. Okay. So, Koichi Hirase fighting against Yukiko with our stands, Echoes, and Love Deluxe. Three freeze! Using Act 2 as well. Bitch! Move! Move! Come on. Come on, bitch! Move! Fucking stupid ass whammon. We just got Act 2 in the back. Alright, let's try and see if we can get this to max. Because I should be able, hopefully, get it to max, and then it might be enough to finish. Yeah. What? Bitch blocked! Alright, you know what? I'm gonna let you beat me. Go for it. Or at least keep my gauge up to a decent amount. But even if it was level 2, I'd be fine. Come on. Yes. Yes. Bitch! Oh, she countered it. You know what? I wanna lose. I wanna lose this fight. Just beat me, bitch. Fuck it. There we go. Come on. Come on. Hit me. At this rate, I might as well just end it. This is just getting sad. Come on. Oh, I'm getting a bit too cocky now. No! Oh. Alright, you know what? Fuck it. I might as well just... Let's put the bitch down. Oh. Fuck it. Alright, that was a bit irritating because I didn't get to use Koichi's super move. And to be fair, I did drag that fight out a little bit more than what I should have. Alright, let's see what the next main fight is. Rohan versus Koichi. Easy. Heaven's Door versus Echoes. Nah, nah, knocking on Heaven's Door. I'm just gonna keep abusing Koichi at this point. You better get back, boy. Bitch! That's what I thought. Let's just spam the same moves over and over again because it'll be funny. There we go, Heaven's Door. I mean, you gotta love Rohan. Such a great character. Just a straight up punch and a strike of lightning just to be on the safe side. How is that an S rank? I didn't even use any power-ups or anything. You know what, let's do the first half of it. Yes, we'll get Vanilla Ice to fight Okuyatsu. Okay. So I'm gonna use his Okuyatsu stand. The hand fighting against Vanilla Ice's stand, Cream. The handle. There we go. Yes. Let's go, Okuyatsu. Bitch. Oh. Should he keep using the hand? Move. Done. Yes. Haha, it's funny because they both have a similar stand. Okay. Kosaku versus Anasui. I'm gonna use Killer Queen against Diver Down. Well, more specifically, Bites the Dust. You remind me of me. Just imagine at this point, it just becomes the Spider-Man pointing meme. Go. He already hit him. Bites the dust, though. Just call it the little detail, the fact that I regain health every time I use Bites the Dust. There we go. Minako. Ooh. Do I have to take an L for this? Driver down. Ooh. Bites the Zadasto. Yes. Done. Yes. Bites the dust always wins. Hence why it's like one of the most broken stands in JoJo, other than, yeah, it's like one of the most broken stands in JoJo other than, D4C and, Gold Experience Requiem. Alright, let's go do Akira Otoishi versus Okuyasu Nijimura. With our stands Red Hot Chili Pepper and the hand. Let's go. Nice. Yes. Red Hot Chili Pepper. Oh, would you look at that? 2 seconds left. 0 seconds left on the clock. Yes. Ooh. Yes. We'll knock Okuyasu on his ass. Oh shit. Oh shit. Yeah, I think this might have to be a 3-round one. Yeah. Ooh. Oh no, he blocked Chili Pepper's attack. Oh, there we go. Hopefully this should actually get me at least closer to a victory. Yeah. I won just by time alone. Yeah. Can't believe we killed Keicho Nijimura for this. Aw, yeah, Koichi Hirase versus Johnny Joestar. Fucking Echoes Act 3 versus Tusk Act 3. Come on, you fucking Crip. Come here. That's what I thought, Johnny. Let's go. Bye, Johnny. Fuck yeah, we did it, Koichi. Yeah, instead of summoning your stand, instead you fuck summoning your fucking horse. Don't you? Oh, you mother! All right, for that, you're gonna get a taste of Echoes Act 3. There we go. Almost. Oh, come on. Bro. Three freeze again. Oh, for fuck's sake, he's using Tuscan. Oh, fuck's sake. Alright, I might have to cheat on this one a little bit. Yeah, I might have to use a little cheat for this. I mean, to be honest, Johnny Joestar isn't even like... Yeah, like, Johnny Joestar isn't even the best part of Part 7, really. And we all know that Gyro Zeppeli is the best character in Part 7. Free freeze. Oof. Oh, you son of a... Son of a bitch! Alright, he's on his horse. There's no way I can miss. There we go. I'm gonna send this cripple to the fucking afterlife. Alright, maybe it won't work on the cripple. Alright, now let's do... Yeah, Yukiko Yamagishi versus Bruno Bucciarati. Yeah, Love Deluxe versus Sticky Fingers. How does a girl like you know about Passione? Let's go. Oof. I need to summon my stand because I am part of my stand. Bruno, you think you can run away from me, boy? There we go. Oof. You motherfucker. There we go. Shit. Come on. No! Fuck! Oh, wait. Cool. White hair, Yukiko. I would have cried if I actually lost that. Oh my god. This fight did not need to drag out that long. Alright, final fight, let's go. Alright, part 4, Jotaro versus Kira. Oh cool, I got Koichi as an assist. Not that I'm gonna use it. Okay, I'll give Kira props for that. Oof. Nice. Oof. Okay, I think I might have to retry that with a support effect, but I'm only going to use 2. I'll take the L on that one. There we go. Nice. Oof. Oof. Almost there. Oof. Oh my god. I think I might have to use another support effect. There we go, maximum strength. Alright, let's hope we can get a dramatic finish. There we go. Yeah! But probably no dramatic finish because I'm nowhere near the ambulance. Yeah. We got the achievement. Yeah! We beat part 4. Alrighty. Well, I think I'm going to end it here for now. And I will catch you guys in the next one.